This car was radical for its day. It had an aluminium engine in the rear and independent suspension. Despite a pioneering design, IMP production remained difficult and expensive. Just as Jowett's decision to build in Bradford destroyed the Javelin, so Root's move to Scotland sealed the fate of their IMP, and eventually of the whole company.
Tell your story.
Alright, so this is my imp. I've had it about a year and a half now. Got it up north. A lot of people ask me why would I pick an imp, and it's a kind of tough question to answer. I suppose it's just something a bit different. You know, I've barely seen any, I've seen a handful of them in the flesh. Kind of just like that, they're small, they're something different. When I got this, like, the first thing I did to it was I lowered it, took the bumpers off, just tidied it up a bit in general. I've had some work done on the arches kind of more recently, put electronic ignition, electric fuel pump, a few things that kind of make it a bit more reliable because they're known for their overheating and things like that. Yeah, in terms of future plans, I'd like to throw some bucket seats into it, get down a bit lower, a new steering wheel, I suppose. What else?